It's Dave from Bullpen Cycles, and we're at home recovering from Hurricane Ian. Now, if you look, I'm on a hill, and we took water. This is what you call a hill, a mountain in Florida. It's 85 feet higher than everyone else, but when the rain is raining sideways, 24 inches, we took water, we have no power. We're living in the camper for the time being, but first day that the curfew's lifted, we're gonna drive down to the shop in the bike. I hear the shop took water. We're not in a floodplain, but 500 year flood, we took water. We're gonna go see what we got.
Thank you. there. My building might be drier than theirs. Looks like there was a water line right here. I hear generators. Got water in over there, I bet. Uh-oh, the moment of truth. Doesn't look, I don't know. Can't tell, I got no power. I gotta open the doors. So the carpet is wet, but it's not wet over here. Is that all I had? Oh, there's water. What's that from? Here's water. I think that's intrusion from the back side. I can mop that up. That's nothing. I can't believe. All right, yeah, I did get some in here. There's some under the forklift. So that's wet. There's some in here. Yeah, there's water. I got a little bit of water. But not everywhere. Look, that box stayed dry. So, did it come in the front or did it come in the back? Sorry, I don't have more light for you. Can open this up. This stayed dry. There's a little bit of water down there. Wonder where that came. Man, I'm happy. We're good. I'm so glad I didn't buy a place in the floodplain. Woo. I had these trees trimmed. We took the one out in the back just this year. So my roof should be good.
This tree is going to need trimming again, but it's not mine. We are good.